Kalpana Morparia, if you were to interpret, of course, your first take on the budget, and then the whole fact that where is the money for all this investment going to come from? He did highlight there'll be public spending, there will be private-public partnerships, but are we doing anything to attract more foreign capital? Where else are we generating the cash?
Yeah, first, my reaction on the budget. I think the market has indeed overreacted on this. It's almost like a child expected the parent to get them one toy. He's got them something which is the need of the hour today. And I said, I didn't get what I wanted, and therefore this reaction. These are extraordinary times. A lot of countries in the developed world are running large deficits because they've got to kickstart the economy. So I think we shouldn't be too excessively obsessed just now on 6.8, so long as we have a roadmap eventually which will get us there. Okay. And he did make a statement that he wants more public ownership of public sector undertakings, and it should come through that.